Hello everyone, my name is Yeagerbr and welcome back to... Oops. Pokémon Shining Pearl. Forgot which... I keep forgetting which one I have. Ah, it's an herb shop. There we go. Yes, it's been something of a bit since I've been able to play. Oh. Power of defeated giants infuses his plate. Okay. Interesting. I was trying to grab that item, but... Alright. We're headed east to a new town. We're going on the route 211, so I just want to check. Make sure we got... Yep. We got plenty of balls. So who's our new Pokemon gonna be? We already caught a Bidoof. So we'll go on to the next one. I'm glad to finally have gotten some time to play this. And from the time of recording, I have 2 weeks until Pokemon Legends Arceus comes out. Kinda tight. I think you're... Alright. I think I've caught you already. What do you name him? I'd be really annoyed if I had one on the team. Alright. Yes, a nickname. If I remember correctly, I was not explaining any of these names. So, now let's see if I made a mistake in my box. Alright, okay, good. I'm gonna be genuinely upset. It's not like Metatite's even one I like. I could have had another Bidoof. These blank spots, nothing. Okay, that one's a Pokemon. He keeps telling me he wants to be petted. Is that actually something I can do? I don't think I can pet that Pokemon in some other games. Fucking Bidoof swarm. That was having me. Not even. That one Pokeball was not worth this. Fucking sturdy. Please let me get out of this grass. Come on, yes. I'm so much happy to be battling you. See how Mount Coronet towers above us? I want to be big like that one. How? Okay, I thought we weren't battling. How old are you? Weird thing to say to kids. Sorry, I would have knocked that last one out. So. Presence towers before me. It's you. That's right, Lewis. I guess. Look at these beautiful wings. I'd rather just see through as much of this. Because I have to get this game done, but down here. Taunt. They're taunting me with it. Oh, I'm in a new area. Too bad I already caught one of you. I need to man that. Oh, there's the little Pokeball beside the health bar. I knew there was one somewhere, but I couldn't figure out where it was when I was battling that at fate. Yep, we already got one of you. You don't get to live like your friend did. Oh yeah. I knew Peck would be super effective, but I didn't want to kill the last one. What did he protect himself against? It's not gonna work twice. Like I need strength for this one. Do I know strength? This was travel south on cycling road. Let me guess, this is cycling road. Long time. Oh, you look puzzled. Professor Rowan's assistant, Dawn's father. I've come a long way at the heist of the professor to help you on your adventure. Yes, how many Pokemon? Oh, 48! Yes, here's something for you. A rare candy. Alright. Yep. Cool. I have shift gears, you'll be able to ride anywhere. What? Does my bike have gears? Steps are weird, but... Alright, we're on Cycler's Road. Yo, get your bike out of my bike. So it's a new area, but I'm not going to be able to catch it. Because I don't think I can get off my bike. Bubble beam. You asshole. I'll use quick attack him. I got a long way to go and my Pokemon can't die. Especially my new starter main Pokemon. Not bad, you. Yep. Challenge me. No, I'm just trying to figure out if I should go back and challenge that last person. James. Alright, Tony tells me. So I know we can do it, it's just... I just want to waste the time. But for advice, you got Pokemon. I don't want to lose to you. I'm pretty sure everyone has Pokemon. I can't. Because it's not even like you can't compare them to pets. Because in the Pokemon world, it's like everyone has a Pokemon. Why is my Mr. Poppers so worried about battling well? He's twice the level of these guys. Ah, stupid Joy-Con. Intimidate me. Yeah, he's electric, so I better go hard. Yeah, we're gonna send out another Shinx, so I'll just do another bubble beam. It's cool. Make sure I'm not blasting you guys out with game audio versus my audio. I don't remember having turned it up that high, but maybe I did. I'm a speedy technician. I thought I was a Pokémon trainer. Oh, it's the end. Alright. Fine by me. Alright. You have a great bike, so I'd like to give you these stickers. Thanks. Alright. Route 206. Have I been here before? No? 207's a maybe. I'm just gonna check. Oh wait, not move. Check summary. Orbor Gate, Orbor Mine, town. Okay, so I got him at 207. Ah man, I wish I could use you, Kadabra. Two raspberries. Ooh, it's new. We'll just plant them right back. Whee! Oh, Dawn. Hey, Yeagerbr. How's your Pokédex coming along? Me? I'm somewhere between fantastic and, hopeless. But this isn't about me. I've got something nice for you. Choose which hand you want. Ooh. Left hand. See, you want the Verse Seeker. Impress Yeagerbr, you know what's important. Yep. I'm really curious if they're both the Verse Seeker. Now you can find trainers who want a rematch with you. Yep, you do. You can have this too, then. The Dowsing Machine? Okay, that's right. Yeah. We'll tell you if there's an item on the ground that you can't see. It'll be especially useful inside Dark Cave. Alright. Definitely don't remember how to use this thing. Whee! Oh. Okay, so there's the return where I had fallen once before. Alright, so this is 206, which... Oh, wait, there's trees! I couldn't see you over that thing taking up that whole corner of the screen. But you've hit both of them. Amateur. Yeah, so... Yeah, because I didn't get anyone in 206 yet. Ooh, a Pokeball. I'm curious if something's gonna pop up on that scanner up top. Sorry, it's just a Ponyta. I don't know if I mentioned it. I probably did, but shinies and legendaries don't follow the, you can only catch the first Pokemon in that area rule. I wouldn't use them, but they're getting caught. Dang it, I did not think of a name. I did not even attempt to pick. Fire Horse Pokemon. Its legs grow strong while it chases after its parents. It runs all day in fields and on mountains. Send to a box. cave. I don't think I'm supposed to be here. But, if you guys want to give me a Pokemon, I have a Zubat. The same one. All right, come on, something new. A Bronzor. I like Bronzor. Yeah, and he would be new to this generation, so meets my requirements. What? Not an issue. Because we're not on the offensive. Yeah, Mr. Popper, I'd love to pet you, but the game has not told me how. Alright, cool. Now we can add this guy to our team. Probably get rid of Chaos, I guess. Oh, shoot. Body structure. X-ray photos were taken, but nothing was seen. Alright. Bronzor. What's the name for Bronzor? Metalhead. Send us some sick music. Are these just gonna keep repeating? I wanna know if there's a point to me being here. If not, I'd like to turn around. Does this cave just keep repeating? Alright, I don't think this is helping anyway. It probably is, but also not sure if I made that joke seeing that he was doing rollout or not. Alright, so I'll cut back when I'm out of the cave. Let me check the map first. Yeah, so here's where I'm supposed to be. So, alright. I regret that. This is... Yeah, come on. 2-on-2 battle me. What? Okay, good. Go do it, my Pokemon. I'll work hard too. I was gonna be kind of disappointed if it wasn't gonna be a 2-on-2 fight. Oh no, neither one of them is good against the one. Bubble Beam, Ponyta. I guess. Oh, it's not effective against him. Norbert is water. I know. Yeah, you. Don't do that. Bite him. Yeah, I think Gyro Ball's a good move. The slower the user compared to the target, the greater the power. Yeah. I'll probably never use Imprison. Oh, we lost. Yep. Glad you two are on the same page there, kids. Oh no, I would. Yeah. Wee! He's just like. Justin. Use up some of these metal claws. We're about to go into a, what looks like a cave. Not gonna like hardening right before. Bronzor, that'll be fine. New cave, so we can catch somebody. Well, we're not gonna. Okay, it's a Geodude. just want to get through this cave. Also, Mr. Popper is potentially going to level up any... Alright, not now. Alright, so I can't go that way. According to one theory, Mount Cornet is where the Sinnoh region began. A newly created world, where only time flowed and space expanded. There should have been no strife. But what became of that world? Because the human spirit is weak and incomplete, strife has spread. This world is being ruined by it. I find the state of things to be deplorable. Alright, well, get out of here, creepy old man. I'm only 10. I don't do much of that big brain thinking, talking. You guys want to give me a wild Pokemon that isn't a Geodude? I'm not going to remember if I come back here. Okay. Ooh, Clefairy. Well, Cleffa. A baby Clefairy. What do you name a Cleffa, Clefairy, Clefable? I had two ideas. I'm not sure. I mean, at this rate, catching him is going to be a success. This next town might start selling great balls. Really? Jeez. Stupid Cleffa. What? I don't want to test them. I haven't fought one before. So I don't. Fairy's always weird. I think Steel is super effective. Fairy? Fairy's one I never understand. I know Fairy beats Dragon. That's about it. It's kind of weird with Poison. I think Steel does something. That could have been problematic. Cleffa! What the fuck's your problem? Do you want this Premier Ball? Is that what you're waiting on? I was gonna say, if that's what it took. Cleffa, this whole video is gonna be you, me trying to catch you. One, two, once more. Now stay in there. Good. Yeah, so I thought about combining my ideas, but many appear when the night skies are filled with shooting stars. They disappear with sunrise. I never realized your star shape. Does that change my naming of you? No. Send to a box. Alright. Now this should just put me out, like, right into the town. Okay, it does not. So, thank you guys so much for watching. Next time, we'll be making our rest of the way to Heart Home City. So, again, thanks for watching. As always, I will see you next episode. Bye-bye!